The editing workflow is like art. It's like listening to Mozart when you really focus on each frame. The smallest detail from the frames can really tell the difference.